The internet is a great resource for education. Before the internet, people had to go to a college or public library to check out books to get information about a topic. They had to have a library card to check out a book. Now, the internet allows you to find information about almost any topic quickly and easily, even from a mobile device. You can still search your library's catalog, but you can also find information in lots of formats, like articles, videos, podcasts, and digitized images. But so much information can also be overwhelming. Not all of the information you find on the internet is true, so you will have to determine which sites are trustworthy and accurate. In this video, you will use Google Search, Advanced Search, and Google Scholar to find information about an essay topic. You will copy and paste the source links into a brainstorming document. To begin, open your brainstorming document. From a new tab or window, open your Google Drive. This is where all of your files are stored. Select your brainstorming document from your drive or type brainstorming in the search bar. If you have not started a brainstorming document, start a new one by going to docs.google.com/create. Then open a new tab or window and go to google.com. Type in one or more search terms or a question. If you already brainstormed about your topic, use the search terms, phrases, or questions you highlighted in your brainstorming document. Press Enter. You might begin your research by getting background information from an encyclopedia website. Wikipedia, for example, is a site that crowdsources information. That means that almost anyone can edit and contribute to these articles. Sources like these are great for learning general information, but it is hard to know if all the information they contain is accurate. Anyone can add information to websites like Wikipedia, and these sites are not necessarily reviewed by an expert. To verify the information on these sites, check other sources too. Check the citations, notes, or references section of encyclopedia websites to find more authoritative sources. To find sources from books, journals, and other published material, use the Google Scholar search engine. In the search bar, type scholar.google.com. Google Scholar returns results from digitized books and journal articles. Most of these sources are reviewed by experts in the subject before they're published. You can often access entire books and articles online, or you can look for them at your college or local library. Explore the sources your internet search, advanced search, or scholar search returned. As you find sources that you think will be useful for your paper, save the links in your brainstorming document. This will help you keep track of the sources you found. Click in the address bar and highlight the whole URL. Right-click and select Copy. If you don't have a right mouse button, you may need to hold the Control or Alt keys as you click to open the menu. Then click the tab with your brainstorming document. Type Sources to create a new section in your brainstorming document, or record your sources in a new document. Type the title and a brief description of a source you think will be useful. Then highlight this text. Select Insert and Link. Paste the URL in the link box. This makes the URL a clickable link. Try it out. When you click the link, the web page opens in a new tab. Once you've recorded one source that you want to check out, return to the Google search page to see other results. Add more potential sources to your brainstorming document. When you have found several relevant sources and added the links to your document, move on to the next video, where you will test the credibility of the sources you found. Now it's your turn. Perform a Google search using words, phrases, or questions that are relevant to your paper topic. Use Google Scholar to find books, articles, and other printed sources. Add a title and a description for each source to your document. Link the webpage URL to the description in your document. Then, move on to the next video, where you will assess the credibility of the sources your search returned.